That guy's got the tightest job in the world.